This is where you're going to catch all your playlist productions. Yes, it was closed and I did sneak in, but I had to get you this content. Now, you got the Liquid Lounge bar at the back, and then you have amazing seating all around for some of the shows that are going on the ship. And if you do get on the ship, I highly recommend seeing Soulbound, although it isn't the only show that you can catch on board.